Hello, good morning. Today, I'm going to donate blood at Phumiphol Adunyadet Hospital with my friend. Better leave now. I caught, I think I'm getting late. Okay, bye bye. Now, I am at Phumiphol Adunyadet BTS station. My feeling right now is that I'm very scared because I'm afraid of needle and I'm afraid of pain. Oh, I'm so afraid. Oh, I finally found my friend. How are you? Are you afraid of needle like me?
I'm so afraid. How about you?
Yes, I'm so afraid too. Better hurry up because your friend are with me inside. We are late. Now, we have missed the list of our friends. Are you guys afraid of needle?
No, I'm not afraid.
Yes, the first.
So, are you ready to donate blood?
I'm so ready.
I'm so ready too.
Okay, here we go. Mac, how are you feel?
I feel a little pain after the doctor put the needle in my arm.
Okay, this donate blood is very good experience. Now, we live with people who don't donate blood because they have little less. How do you feel about not donating?
Feel good.
Okay, he feel good. Bruce, this is something everyone can get if you donate blood for the first time. Now, there is a little accident a moment ago. The nurse said that the legs of the friends fainted. So we would like to end the clip just like this. Oh, and I have two last thing I want to say before the end of the clip. But donation today, what a great feeling because it is like saving the life of people who need our blood. Invite anyone to donate blood because it's not as scary as you think. Bye bye.